Later, the Negro is still languishing in the corners of American society and finds himself Yeah.